on a regardé la piste ici. Et puis là.
Tetiaroa Society et notre ONG a été missionnée par Tetiaroa Society et par la toile de Tetiaroa globalement pour porter ce projet.
I offer my heartfelt gratitude to all the members of the Tetiaroa Society. They were the ones who were there to greet us and make us feel at home. I would also like to congratulate Baudouin for leading a successful campaign. And last but not least, I would like to thank all the volunteers with whom I was able to share a once-in-a-lifetime experience. I live by the saying that the future is in your hands. Shape it the way you want it to be. And from what I was able to witness, I can honestly think that the future is in good hands. I was in awe seeing that all these young people were willing to sacrifice their time and effort for their Fenua.